A question that I often get is, what happens if I live in my investment property? So with the budget changes, if you've exchanged on a property after the 9th of May 2017 and then you live in your property, it immediately will disqualify you from depreciation on the plant and equipment assets, but you will still have the building structure. If you exchange prior to the 9th of May, essentially all it's going to mean is that there will be a period, perhaps at the start of the report, where you're not entitled to claim depreciation deductions. So our job as quantity surveyors is to tailor that report to minimise the deductions for that period that it was owner occupied. There are certain ways that we can do that. The most important way, I guess, is that there are assets that have a value of $300 or less that you can write off straight away in the first year of acquisition. If you lived in the property for the first year of ownership, there's no interest in you writing off all the assets in that year because you won't be able to claim them. So with things like 100%ing, we'll elect not to write those assets off in the first year, and you'll get the benefit of some of those deductions in those later years.